Let us know about a boiler. A boiler or steam generator is a device used to create steam by applying heat energy to water. Although the definitions are somewhat flexible, it can be said that older steam generators were commonly termed boilers and worked at low to medium pressure, but at pressures above this, it is more usual to speak of a steam generator. A boiler or steam generator is used wherever a source of steam is required. The form and size depends on the application. Mobile steam engines such as steam locomotives, portable engines and steam-powered road vehicles typically use a smaller boiler that forms an integral part of the vehicle. Stationary steam engines, industrial installations and power stations will usually have a larger separate steam generating facility connected to the point of use by piping. A notable exception is the steam-powered fireless locomotive, where separately generated steam is transferred to a receiver tank on the locomotive. Thank you and do subscribe this YouTube channel Mech Explanations. With your valuable subscribings.